Hey everyone, it's Tom Krause with another Rockstar Minute. And over the last weeks and months, we've been talking about the destruction of the middle class. But what's also interesting to know is, what exactly do the top 10% or even 1% of people holding wealth, what types of assets do they own? So we're gonna throw up this chart so that we can check it out together. And if you look at the far left-hand side of this chart, it's probably not surprising that the bottom 90% is holding primarily their wealth in their principal residence, which kind of makes a lot of sense. I'm sure we can guess that. And if you could kind of go left a little bit, that you see the next thing that the bottom 90% is owning is pension accounts. When you start to get to life insurance, what's interesting is look at the amount of the top 1%, so the blue bar, look at how much of the top 1% owns life insurance. That's kind of interesting. And there's tons of different life insurance plans, and we could make a whole episode just on that. And if we go further, there's deposits. And the next thing, check this out, non-home real estate. Look how little of the bottom 90% owns investment real estate of any sort. And look how much of the top 9% and the top 1% owns non-home real estate. So that's really interesting to us. And then if we go further, it's stocks and trusts, and then stocks and mutual funds. And then this is really interesting. Look at business equity. Look at how much of the top 10%, so the top 9% is the red bar and the top 1%, look how much they own of business equity. That is really interesting to us. So when we're looking at this kind of data, we're always looking for clues. What does the top 10% own? If there's a destruction of the middle class happening right in front of our eyes, what do they own? And the two things that look like they own that really we can own rather easily are income real estate or non-home real estate, investment properties. We're obviously into that kind of stuff. And we love building business equity. And that's why we talk about business equity and building your own side hustle. Side business and that kind of thing. So interesting data to look at. It gives us some ideas. Hopefully you found that useful. And if you want some of the destruction of the middle class data and Canadian data specifically that we've pulled from Stats Canada and TREB comparing income to house prices, you can always go to nomoremiddle.com. So that's nomoremiddle.com and get that data for yourself. So hopefully you found that useful. Until next time, your life, your terms.